This is Bridging Apps. As part of our series on digital tools for personal wellness and self-care, we want to share a great habit tracking app with you. The name of the app is Daylio. It is the light green app on the bottom left portion of my home screen with the white smiley face emoji. The Daylio app is available on iOS and Android. At the time of this recording, it's free, but users can also subscribe to have premium features. The app is developed by Relaxio, s.r.o. Daylio is a self-care bullet journal that also allows you to set goals, keep track of mood and happiness. Users can create daily diary entries quickly in just two steps by selecting their mood and their activities they want to track. It can be compared to a bullet journal of sorts that helps users hold themselves accountable for their time. It can be used to jot down major events and see information at a glance. The app then collects the data and provides them in easy-to-read stats and charts, allowing the user to see patterns and trends. Here are some of our favorite features of this app. Calendar. Users can quickly see how their weeks have gone compared to others, find out which activities seem to have more of an impact on some weeks than others, and which activities help or hindered growth over time. Set up reminders. It's also password protected to make the app's contents private. Here are some ways that it can be used. Journaling is not only a good habit, but it can also help you learn a lot about yourself. Using the Daylio app to record moods and track habits can potentially help to identify triggers around a person's anxiety, depression, or just feelings in general. Daylio's calendar view allows users to see their entries and the moods associated with each day. Seeing their mood over time and or any trends that have been noted in the daily activities. We hope you have enjoyed this video. Check out our entire video series, Digital Tools for Personal Wellness and Self-Care, for more helpful apps. For more information about this app and to read the full review, visit bridgingapps.org.